Hi, I'm Leanne Powdermaker, and this is my NUN experience. Born and raised in a small town in New Jersey, life had become routine. Friday night football games, quarterly school pep rallies, play practice after school, and gatherings with my huge, huge family. But all that I had grown accustomed to was about to change with my acceptance into Northeastern University. When I first received my acceptance letter, I was ecstatic to also be accepted into the NUN program. The NUN program is a unique opportunity Northeastern provides for freshmen to travel to Ireland, Greece, Australia, or England for their first semester of college. So as my senior year of high school came to a sad yet completely wonderful end, I packed my bags, said a tearful goodbye to my best friends and family, and traveled over 3,500 miles to London, England, where I would soon be witnessing an entirely new world. During my time abroad, living in Manson Place in South Kensington was a complete blessing. I soon was able to call Flat 16 home and became unexplainably close with my two roommates, Libby and Natalie, and of course with the rest of my 11 flatmates. We all became fast friends and helped each other with everything, including grocery shopping, laundry mishaps, navigating a new city, and helping each other on the days where all we wanted was our mom or our friends back home. Studying with the Foundation for International Education gave us all the opportunity to study both inside and outside of the classroom, showing us every corner of London. Through both the Foundation for International Education and the NUN program, myself and the other students were able to see London in its entirety through scheduled field trips. Through these trips, I learned incredible things and saw once-in-a-lifetime places and events that I would have never been able to learn about or witness had I stayed in America for my first semester of college. These trips were always something to look forward to each week and always made every rainy day in London just a little bit brighter. Every Thursday night, as a part of the NUN program service learning class, I volunteered with three other Northeastern students at the Arbor Youth Center in Tower Hamlets, London. Through volunteering under the mentorship of our leader, Zach, I had the opportunity to play games with children and through them, learn so much about the different backgrounds of London, which I would have never known about without the involvement of service learning in the NUN curriculum. Along with my weekly service learning, all Northeastern students participated in two service weekends where I painted and repaired the Arbor Youth Center and also collected and sorted coats for a charity that provides jackets to those in need. A major plus of living in London is the ability to travel all over Europe. Throughout the semester, I traveled to Amsterdam in the Netherlands where I saw Van Gogh originals at the Van Gogh Museum and walked through the Anne Frank House. When I traveled to Paris, I toured the Louvre, saw the Locks Bridge, the Eiffel Tower, and the Notre Dame Cathedral, and yes, I even took a selfie with the Mona Lisa. In Scotland, I clapped along with a bagpiper, represented Northeastern with my flatmate on top of Arthur's Seat in Edinburgh, saw J.K. Rowling's old hangout place, and became a real-life princess at the Edinburgh Castle. The NUN program has allowed me to do so many things, like write my name on the Abbey Road Studios wall, ride a broomstick, show my parents the places to go in London, eat escargot, meet two famous British YouTubers, oh yeah, and meet some prince from England, teach my parents the art of FaceTime, and make friends that I know will last a lifetime. Hi, my name's Leanne Powdermaker, and this semester, with the help of the NUN program, I broke out of the ordinary.